Okay. And action. Excellent. All right, let's move on to the next shot.
And the T-Rex is right here.
No, cut, cut, cut. This just isn't working.
It's not believable that the dinosaur's attacking her, son! What you should do is force perspective. They'll make the viewer think the two objects are closer than they really are.
Yes, this works much better.
If you'd like to learn camera techniques like these, or how to light your frame for a professional shot, enroll in the Vaac Army Film Academy.